Everybody, and welcome back to the Vigan. Right now we're going to go in for a quick landing, so we're going to hit El Mal and we're going to set our vision or our landing down here to master mode selector landing nav. This is going to be our way back into the airport that we took off of, which there's a light flashing out there somewhere, but I quite can't see it. So we are going to fly the Piper here for a moment. No, we're not. We're just going to go straight in on a visual glide slope. We can see the lights of the runway. And we're approaching at about 300 and maybe 40 meters. And this is completely visual landing. What we're going to do in this scenario here is we're going to prime. We're on AFK. We're going to prime our reverser, and then we're going to make a lineup for the runway, and that's about as much as we're going to do. Get ourselves lined up for the runway here, which is here, and then we are going to fly our way in. Round about now, I am going to drop my landing gear. Landing gear is going down. I'm looking for three green lights down here, left knee. On that front panel, I've got two, I've got three. We'll watch our airspeed slowing down now. I'm not using the HUD. I am aiming my Piper towards the end of the runway. We're going to take ourselves off automated flight, hold and attitude, and we are just going to fly ourselves in. We're keeping a relatively high approach. And if I look at this, can't get to it. Just in the corner up there, I'm up at 10 degrees. I want to keep it no more than 12 degrees angle of attack, and I'm watching my airspeed. About 280 here now, and I'm mostly flying level. Got a little bit of drop, just a little bit going on, but I'm kind of on the stall. You can hear the engine surging as we're going in. This is my maximum angle of attack that I'm on right now. And we're just aiming for most of the way down the runway. I hope to hell that's not an aircraft on the runway, because if it is, we're in trouble. Angle of attack is still at its maximum. Got a little bit of a drift going on. Three green, reverser set, and we're coming in a little bit on the right. I'm not going to worry about that. I'm just going to fly it just a little bit further down onto the runway. Airspeed is 280, maybe. Just on the money. We're coming in over the outer barrier. There's the threshold. 12 degrees angle of attack. We're on the money. And now we can drop it down. There's no throttle work to do here. Right now we're getting down, getting down, getting down. Don't flare. Touchdown. Stick forward. Full throttle. Reverser is engaged. Now I can release the stick. I don't need to worry about it. I'm watching my airspeed coming down. I'm releasing and zeroing my throttle. I am now on a fairly fast taxi and I'm just rolling out. I can use a little bit of brake if I can actually get my brakes working in a balanced way. We bring ourselves to a very controlled speed here. And I'm a little bit unstable there with my braking. That's something I need to work on. But essentially we're down, and we should be down quite safe. We're just going to run out the rest of the runway. And that is a landing without worrying about any of the lines on the HUD, without worrying about any settings. I know I switched around settings there, but I wasn't really set up for coming back to this runway, and I wasn't sure if this was actually the runway we were coming back to or what the hell was going on. I probably landed on this runway in the wrong direction, is the issue. And I just wanted to come straight back in and get it down. And that's what we did. But the point is that you don't need any of this information on the HUD. We can turn all that off, close the HUD down, and we just need to use this little fella here and keep it below 12. Aim down the runway and do not flare. Make sure your reverser, which is this fella here, is set up. And stay on AFK. There's no need to not be on AFK to come in and land. And the Vigan is actually quite a reliably gentle aircraft to land. once you get that little bit understood. Now, in poorer visual conditions, or in an area where you're not sure where you're going and you need nav aids to get to the runway, there are solutions. There is a tactical ILS solution which will navigate you right onto the glide slope and the correct approach for any of the airfields and aerodromes that exist here. You need to tell the computer basically where you want to go, which is done by selecting the identification for that particular runway of interest, and then it's simply a case of following the pipper. It'll give you a glide slope and it'll give you all that you need in order to bring you back home quite safely. That's the bottom line here. Hope that was helpful. Until the next time, thanks for watching and go handy.